the 1st of December, 2023. Heavy fighting reported as truce between Israel and Hamas ends. In the hour before the truce ended, Israel said it intercepted a rocket fired from Gaza and there were reports of gunfire in the Palestinian enclave.